Sumatriptan tablets is an anti-migraine drug, causes narrowing of the vessels of the carotid arterial bed, which supply blood to the extracranial and intracranial tissues. Expansion of the vessels of the meninges enters their edema in the main mechanism for the development of migraine in humans, without having a significant effect on cerebral blood flow. Eliminates nausea and photophobia associated with a migraine attack. The onset of action is 30 minutes after ingestion at a dose of 100 mg. How to use? Inside, start treatment as soon as possible after the onset of a migraine attack, although the drug is equally effective at any stage of the attack. For the relief of acute migraine attacks in adults, 50 mg, if necessary 100 mg. Tablets should be swallowed well with water. If the symptoms of migraine do not disappear and do not decrease after the first dose, then it is not prescribed again to stop the ongoing attack. For the relief of subsequent attacks with a decrease or disappearance of symptoms and then resumption, you can take a second dose within the next 24 hours, provided then the interval between doses is at least 2 hours. During any 24-hour period, the maximum dose is 300 mg per day. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity, hemiplegic, basilar or ophthalmoplegic forms of migraine, coronary heart disease, including suspicion of it, angina pectoris, including Prinz Metals angina, myocardial infarction, including history, arterial hypertension uncontrolled, peripheral arterial occlusive disease, stroke or transient cerebrovascular accident, including history, liver and or kidney failure. Carefully, epilepsy, including any condition with a reduced epileptic threshold. Arterial hypertension, controlled, pregnancy, lactation, childhood and adolescence up to 18 years, old age over 65 years, simultaneous administration of drugs containing ergotamine and its derivatives, as well as monoamine oxidase inhibitors and a period of up to 14 days after their cancellation. Special instructions. Not intended for the prevention of migraine. Administration during migraine hour before the onset of other symptoms may not prevent the development of a headache. Patients at risk for the cardiovascular system do not start therapy without a preliminary examination. When administered during lactation, it is not recommended to breastfeed a child for 24 hours after taking sumatriptan. If there is no effect on the introduction of the first dose, the diagnosis should be clarified. It must be borne in mind that if patients suffering from migraine, there is a risk of development of stroke or transient cerebrovascular accident. Side effects. From the side of the cardiovascular system, a decrease in blood pressure, a transient increase in blood pressure observed shortly after administration, bradycardia, palpitations, tachycardia, including ventricular. In some cases, severe cardiac arrhythmias up to ventricular fibrillation, myocardial infarction. In isolated cases, Raynaud's syndrome. From the digestive system, nausea and vomiting. In some cases, a slight increase in the activity of lipid transaminases, discomfort in the abdomen, dysphagia, ischemic colitis. From the nervous system, dizziness, weakness, usually mild or moderate, and are transient. Rarely, drowsiness, a feeling of fatigue, more often when taken orally. In some cases, epileptic seizures, usually with a history of epilepsy. From the sensory organs, sometimes diplopia, flies before the eyes, nystagmus, scotoma, decreased visual acuity. Very rarely partial loss of vision may be associated with the migraine attack itself. Allergic reactions, skin rash, including urticaria and erythematous rashes. Skin itching, anaphylactic reactions, asthma, myalgia, flushes of blood to the face.